What's going on, guys? McJC here, back with another video.
Hi.
Anyways, we just got the car tuned. Made 480 wheel horsepower. We're just going to do a couple pulls and see how we both kind of react to the power. And that's about it. And then after that, we're going out for dinner. So, let's see how that goes. Alright guys, so car's broken down. Fucked up.
Fucking positive wire right there. Grounded to the starter. Went to this wire. Fucking melted the positive.
There's smoke everywhere, but I didn't record it because I'm a little bit pissed off, but probably my fault. And probably blew up the battery and shit. So, what's that? Waiting for the tow truck. Burn up. Wait till the starter. Taking the tow truck anyway. Why's it doing that? You think there is something fucked? Or you think? I mean, yeah, fuck it. Whatever. Girlfriend's car. The Eclipse is in front of us. She is in her Butte. Right, babe?
Mm-hmm.
You almost died?
I did almost die.
I know.
You cared for 1 second.
I know. You guys didn't get to see the video, but the car was actually pretty smoking, pretty good. The power wire, it was just all fucked. So, we'll get to the shop and then probably mess with it tomorrow or the next day. We gotta get a wire, battery, and a new starter. And then we'll go from there. Alright, guys. Well, that's all she wrote. Fucking. Tomorrow's another day. Try to fix it, get a power wire done, and then put a new starter and put a new battery in, and we'll call it a day. Hopefully it should be good. If not, got more digging to do. So if you like this video, please, please go give it a thumbs up. Just freaking fucked up the car. So please give it a thumbs up. If you're new here, please subscribe. Check out the videos. More videos to come once the car is up and running. Got a couple ideas in store, and I am on vacation right now, so we'll be bringing some more to you with the Eclipse. Peace. What's going on, guys? VicGSC here, back with another video. This is going to be a continuum of the last video. It's the next day. The next morning, we're going to check out a buddy of mine. He's opening up a gun store. So it's like 8:30 in the morning right now. And the mayor's supposed to come down to cut the ribbon, etc., etc. So we're gonna go check that out and support that. If you're ever in Torrington or the Litchfield County, his shop is in Torrington. It's A&J Guns. I believe it's over on like Main Street or something, but I'll show you when I get there.
Yay!
Woo! All right, so the IC piping is removed. I took off the shifter cables, and basically I got two bolts down here that I got to take off for the starter, and then it should pop right out.
Alright guys, so we pulled the starter out. See the aftermath of the positive wire. I'm gonna rip that out, get a new one, and kind of see what we could do with it. Let's see where we're at here. See right here. The fucking positive grounded against the starter. This probably could have been my fault. Don't let me work on your car. But yeah, grounded against the starter body and fucked shit up. So I'm gonna try to get a new starter. I'm gonna rip out this wire, replace it, and hopefully we'll be all set. Power wire's out. Let's see where it burnt through. Flip it. Yeah. All right guys, so we got the new starter here. The two bolts on the side, one's positive, one's negative, and then the top is a signal wire. Two bolts right here are 14 millimeter. They bolt up to your transmission. If you guys aren't familiar with changing the starter in a DSM, I did replace the positive wire right here. You see it's all, taped up, cut up, got the connectors on, wired into the car. The positive hot wire that attaches to the starter, the one that burnt up on my car, basically, which, caused this problem. I kind of fixed the bracket on it. I rewired it up and made sure everything was covered. So, this isn't going to happen again. So it should be good. All right, guys. So the car is all back together. Threw the IC piping back on. Starter's in. Rewired the positive wire. It's all tucked nice and neat, goes under the carpet and all that, so you can kind of see a little bit. I'll show you guys right here how I just ran it through the firewall under the carpet. Yep. And then goes under the carpet, under the back seat, into the trunk, so you can see it just comes out right there, bong, and then right into the battery box. Oh guys, what a fucking day. Last 2 days fucking sucks, but we got the car fixed. Car's fixed. That's what matters. Ran a new wire, new power wire, like we said. Ran a new power wire, put a new starter, and then put a new battery in it. Thankfully some of those things were warrantied, so it didn't come out of pocket. But that's it. Check her out. All nice and washed. She look clean, boy. Look clean. Look at that beauty. Woo. Yeah, but she's all clean. So, and fucking fixed. Thank God it wasn't something more serious. But I'll see you guys in the next vlog. So, see you then, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Anything you feel like. Any questions, any vlogs you guys want to see. And I hope to see you guys in the next vlog. Alright guys, thanks. Peace. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait. You're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement.